Wholeheartedly welcome you to ISPF family. And sincerely believe that you will exceed your own expectations and achieve tremendous heights, both academically and professionally.
Thank you so much, sir. Very rightly said, well begun is half done.
Entrepreneurship is now become a serious career opportunity for people. Right?
You know, Bernard Shaw has said that those who can do, they do. Those who cannot, they teach.
The only thing that will make you different in this course is your ability to think differently from any other candidate.
There are three stages of learning. First is when I introduce you to the topic. Second, when you practice on your own. And the third is when you start to appreciate the topic and think into it.
Funny phrase, which says, you are in a dire need of a loan. And you go to a bank, the bank will only give you a loan once you prove to them that you actually don't need it.
These are like buses, there's always another coming along.
Organizations today are looking at an individual who's just not good at this technical knowledge.
Request you that you should have a cake cutting ceremony right away.